Hello guys, so today we're going to make a flight from Frankfurt from the very beginning to Salzburg until full stop and taxiing to gate. So if you're ready, we can start.
We start by turning off, checking the voltmeters on the battery and ground power. If it's available, then turn on the battery and ground power. We have power and then we start from left to right, going from up to down. Power selectors, nav, and then we check flight control switches, forward switches, alternative flaps, damper on, normal, pumps off, galley power on, standby power, auto, generators off, normal emergency exit lights to arm, no smoking, fasten seat belts. Window heat. Overheat and power. Fuel on. Overheat lights working. Fighter static off. NTIs off. Hydraulic pumps and electrical off. Auto, tab, one auto, one auto off, bleeds, APU bleed off and bleeds on, blade altitude, PDA will be 210, landing altitude, which is our landing altitude?
1410.
Standby, cabin altitude, 40. Auto and ground lights still on. And that's it for now here. Okay, then we turn on the monitors. And lights in the cockpit. A mess. And we check engine speed is on. Ground proximity normal, switches to normal gear, normal flap, normal. And then we check the overheat system, overheat check system, fault lights. We have engine 1, APU and engine 2 lights and signal. And then extinguishers, number 1 left and number 2 right, green lights. After overheat test, we ready to start the APU. Turn one of the fuel pumps and APU to start. 3 seconds on. Wait for the APU to start, monitor the exhaust temperature. After APU started, we turn on the APU generators, left and right, to turn on the APU bleed for air conditioning. We start with the FMS, check if the database is active, if it's the correct aircraft, then go to position, and the reference airport will be Frankfurt, Echo Delta Delta Foxtrot, and current position. Then we go to route, Echo Delta Delta Foxtrot, to our destination, New Oscar Whiskey Sierra, flight number 737 and departure runway 18, and then we enter the route. So we'll be going via standard instrument departure, Delta Kilo Bravo. Bravo, and into the seat later, then via airway Tango 104, then serum intersection. continue with the input. Reserves will be 2.5 tons. Cost index for this flight will be 35, and cruise altitude flight level 210. Transition altitude should be 6,000. Let's get and take off. Outside temperature minus 2. So we have V1 144, rotate speed 146, and V2 153, and flaps for departure. So FMS pre-flight input is complete. We start with the MCP panel, flight director still on, and then course. Runway course 178, and this is VQ will be 153 from the FMS, heading 178. Initial heading, initial climb altitude for now is 4000 according to the chart, and course will repeat 178. So that's it for the MCP. We set the frequencies on the radio. So delivery frequency 1 to 1.9 and ground frequency 1 to 1.8.
Pre-flight checklist.
Okay. Pre-flight checklist. Oxygen.
100% tested.
Tested 100%. Instrument transfer switches normal. Window heat is on. Restoration mode selector auto. Flight instruments.
Flight instrument heading 004. And our QNH will be for today 1010.
1010
set on standby as well. So heading 004, QNH 1010 altitude 340, and QNH 1010 altitude 340. Check on your side as well.
Altitude 340, QNH 1010 and heading 004. Check. Okay, parking brake
set.
Engine start levers
cut off.
And gear pins
checked.
We have, yeah, three gear pins checked. Okay, pre-flight checklist complete. Frankfurt delivery, good day, Baltic 737 with you, requesting IFR clearance to Salzburg.
Baltic Aviation 737, Frankfurt ground, you are cleared to Salzburg Airport via flight plan route, Delta Kilo Bravo 4 Lima departure, initial climb altitude 4000, QNH 1010 squawk 3521.
This is Salzburg Airport. As file, we Delta 4 Lima departure. Initial time altitude 4000, finish 1010, and squawk 3521, Baltic 737.
Baltic 737, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.8.
Contact the ground on 121.8, Baltic 737.